Yeah, but I ain't never seen one that big before. God damn!
Mind their doors!
Okay, let's search this hangar.
Shit, I wonder what other surprises the locusts have waiting for us.
So, Hoffman was right. One submarine.
Yeah, and she's still in one piece. Let's look her over.
Man, is that it? I thought we had subs the length of a thrash ball field.
But this is just what we need, son. A small one's gonna be a lot easier to sneak into Azura. You see, size ain't everything. Hey, don't you mind dizzy none, sweetheart. Just gonna look you over and see what kind of shape you're in.
Didn't Special Ops use these in the Pendulum Wars?
Shit if I know, but she's real handy for the job. Marcus, this lady's gonna need some parts. See this rotor? Crack clean through. And then there's the fuel. She's empty.
Okay, time to look for the goods then.
So, what's first?
You go get the fuel while I dismantle this.
Look sharp! We've got more grub!
Come on.
salvaging from this rust bucket. Where do we look next?
Let's head outside and find the docks.
See if there's one in it.
Take a look at those canisters on the deck.
Looks like a free fuel supply to me.
You can't just jump on board, Marcus.
We need to use the brow. Come on, let's move.
Okay, that's how we board it.
Get the brow in position.
What the hell's a brow?
The ramp. Move the ramp.
Well, then say that then.
Let's see if there's one in there.